Montana State 11. And let's see what puzzle piece we have today. Let's see. So it is the goose right there. Cute. So today, I'm not gonna do much. I did not go to work because I'm sick, so I want to fully recover so then I don't get worse, because it is pretty bad, but like it could get worse, like me snotting all over the place, which I really don't like. I feel like it's the worst, and like my throat hurting like 10 times more. Like it feels a lot better now, but I still have my cough, and then it hurts my stomach when I cough. So, it's not good. I just kind of have to like fall over and cough. Or like if I cough standing, then I'm good. But if I'm laying down and I cough, it just doesn't help. But yeah. So I'm gonna try to fully recover today, take lots of liquids and stuff. And meanwhile, I'm gonna wash some more clothes and do some homework, like study for my finals. And then that's about it. Yep.
Says who?
I want to watch this one so bad. It looks so good.
If it were easy, everyone would be a doctor, because this is the best job in the world, despite everything. Of
it reminds me of the Grey's Anatomy, which I love that show. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna watch that one when it comes out. But I'm just gonna eat a cup of noodles, and then some sweets I have over there, some candy, from the leftovers from the party, and then I'm washing. And I'm watching Pointless Blog's new video, Girlfriend vs. Sister number 3. And Kim. She gets herself in the TV and she's just barking at it like no other. It's so funny. They kept on crying at my door because they wanted me to hang out with them. So here I am for a little bit, and then I have to go do some homework or something. I didn't really want to hang out with them all that much because I don't want to get them sick. I wash my hands and everything. I'm not letting them kiss me. Okay, look at that. Evangeline, look. In the mirror. Look in the mirror. Look at that thing. I scared both of you. You're too funny. Look, I lifted your hand. See, you see that? You see yourself biting? Yeah, that's you. It's you and the TV. That's you. See, that's me. You see me moving my hand? Okay. Yep, that's me. I think she's, No, I didn't scare you that time. I'm rewatching Fairy Diaries because I love it so much, and this is what made me want it into fashion more, you know? She's just like so inspiring as a character, and man, I love the story. And Sebastian Kidd, Austin Butler, all time. first and favorite crush of all.
So if Dad finds out, he's going to kill you.
So you better not tell him.
But yeah, you're watching the end. I've rewatched the show for over like 5 times, seriously. I'm glad there's only like 3 seasons. I was kind of sad when they canceled it though, because I'm like, no, I love it so much. But I'm glad it has short seasons, so then I could just rewatch it as many times as I want.
4 years ago, we had our mom.
Oh, it only has 2 on here. But, you know, I could watch it as many times as I want, and it's awesome.
Mm-hmm. There is way bigger news today.
I have to agree. New kid.
New guy. Junior, like us.
Ah, does new kid have a name?
Even his name is cool.
Sebastian kid.
Oh, look how handsome he is.
There he was, the new kid. Sebastian kid.
He's been kicked out of 3 boarding schools, Deerfield, Exeter, and I think Pearl.
Man, they're like
Paris finally had to give up and bring him home.
One of the cutest like TV show couples.
Next, you do realize I'm standing right here and I'm your boyfriend.
Oh man.
Hey Bradshaw.
There's these dragons that are trying to kill you.
So you're the princess who slays her own dragons.
Well, somebody has to. Might as well be me, right?
I'd slay a dragon for you.
Suddenly, everything was different. I knew he was gonna kiss me, so I did what any scared 15-year-old girl would do.
It's so romantic. Look.